I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, former President Donald Trump returns to a Manhattan courtroom as his hush money trial presses on. Plus, Pope Francis tells the world's parish priests that the work of the church could not go on without them. We have a report from the Vatican. Join us tonight.